The elements of the periodic table.
There's hydrogen and helium, lithium, beryllium, boron everywhere, nitrogen all through the air, oxygen circulating, boring for your pretty teeth, ions are right up the side, sodium for salty types,
magnesium,
aluminum, silicon,
phosphorus,
and sulfur, chlorine, and argon,
potassium,
calcium, sodium, phosphorus,
scandium,
titanium, vanadium, and chromium, and manganese.
This is the periodic table. Noble gas is stable. Relatives and alkaline reactive recipes. Here we see new outer shallow electrons are added, moving to the right.
Iron is the 26th. The cobalt, nickel points you get. Copper, zinc, and gallium, germanium, and arsenic, silicium, and chromium. The book of fun helps light up your room. Helium, strontium, and yttrium, zirconia.
Rhodium,
molybdenum, and technetium.
Ruthenium,
protium, palladium,
silverware,
and cadmium, and indium.
Tungsten,
antimony, then tellurium, and iodine, and xenon, and cesium.
Barium is 56, and this is where the table splits, where lanthanides have just begun. Lanthanum, cerium, and praseodymium. Neodymium's next to promethium, then 62, samarium, europium, gadolinium, and terbium, dysprosium, chromium, erbium, rhodium, dubium, lutetium.
Half the dentum, and some emerald to be.